Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. This is DisneySchu, or you can call me Janice. I just never know how to start these videos, but bear with me. Being new to these channels, I'm still kind of working through some bumps and everything. And as my shirt says, practically perfect in every way. That's not me, but I'm trying to channel Mary Poppins. So that's why I'm feeling the vibe. So, all right. Anyhow, welcome to my channel. It's real here, everybody. So, today is Freaky Freight Friday. And if you have never been here for Freaky Freight Friday, basically, people do Magic Mail Monday. I do Freaky Freight Friday. So, like I've mentioned before, mail is freight is just another word for mail. So that's why I've named it Freaky Freight Friday. So yeah. So I have a couple things to open for you, and with that, I am just going to head right into it. And I actually zip opened something not really realizing what it was. So it's not pens or anything, but it is Disney, so let's just get right into it. I actually am trying to get this room organized, and I devoted a box and made it This is something I got on a live auction sale, which is on Fridays, which today, and it's Marcy Mouse. And if you've never gone to one of her sales, she's in California, and I can put her link to her auction on Instagram, but there's diamond, she does diamond paintings, which is what I bought, and I've tried to get some pins, but never been able to get the pins. But I purchased one other one from her, and I've actually misplaced it in my house, so I need to find it. I just can't remember where I've put it and do it, so it's kind of frustrating me when I do those kind of things, but that's life in my house. I don't know why I do that. I say I put it in a really good spot, but then I forget where I put it. Oh well, that's what's in this package. So let's get into this package. Let's see. So this first one is, it's an 8x8, and let me see if I can just, this is the best way I'm going to be able to show it to you. It's Eeyore. And I don't know how these are going to turn out because I've never done them before. And if anybody's ever done these, tell me the easiest way to do them. Because I'm going to have to, like, YouTube how to do these. And then, let's see, the second one I got. See, like, this is what your print looks like, and I guess you, like, stick the thingies on there or something, but, yeah. And I don't want to open up because I'm afraid I'll lose all the little diamond thingies, so that's what they look like. I don't know if you can see them, but yeah, you got those little beaded things, but this is my other one. It's a Stitch and Scrump. I actually got this one so my daughter could try one. And I think this says it's a 20 by 30. So, I don't know. And usually she puts other goodies in here. Oh, yes, there's other goodies. Okay. Oh, I got Laffy Taffy. Oh, and her card. Let me grab that real quick. Yep. Okay. Here's her card. I love the up. And she plays games on there. You listen to music, and we played a Bubble Up song, and you could win these whirly things, and oh, that's right, mine fell out and I left it out in the kitchen, sorry. It's a whirly light up thing. And I got a California Adventures map. Mickey at Christmas time. So I can look at that later. All right, that's all of that one. Now my second package, let me just stick these so they're not falling all over the place. Let's just get into this. It's done up really, really well. So. I hope everybody's having a good Friday. I know here in Ohio we're supposed to get some more snow tomorrow. Oh, that's so cute. Look at the box. Isn't that cute? Yes, if you can't tell where it came from, that's where it came from. And I don't even have a clue what that might say. So if you know what it says and if that's an address, I'm sorry, I'm showing your address. I love that box. That's cute. Oh, love the packaging. That's awesome. Yes. I ordered some mystery boxes. Well, let me just show you one at a time. This is the Shanghai Disney Resorts pins. Let me just show you the different pins on the back. They're really cute. I'm sorry that it's not focusing very well. You're gonna focus better. Come on. Oh. They are really cute. Can't wait to open these. I'm not opening them today. I have other openings that I'm going to do for you guys. And then I have the 2018 summertime. And I might even hold these off until, I know it's 2019, but I might hold these off until summertime. They're just so darling. Just to have something to open this summer. You have all the basic characters, Mickey and Minnie and Chip and Dale and Daisy and Donald and, let's see, we have Gelatoni and, I had the bears' names. Oh! Duffy Bear and Stella Lou. So that's all I have for you today. Thank you for joining me for my Freaky Freight Friday. And I hope everybody's having a blessed day. And remember to pass on a smile to someone because someone always needs a smile. And join me tomorrow because I am going to do a tag on pins. And I'm not going to tell you which tag I'm going to be doing because there's some other tags that have been out there for years. Well, not years, but it's last year. But I'm going to do some catch-up tags. But I'm doing a tag tomorrow. So join me. Talk to you later.